Jamie Regional TV Interview. Atong ibida ang laing kalampusan sa nailang Aquaman, Attorney Inji Mar. Congratulations kanimo, Attorney, for a successful swim from Oldotayan Island to People's Park, Barangay Baybay sa Roxas City, Province of Capiz. Kumusta ang 10 ka kilometrong swim experience nimo, Attorney?
Bagi ko mag-expect nga I will break my own record. So far, my fastest 10 kilometers, 3 hours and 15 minutes.
Nganong kiniman ang imong napili nga langoyan, Attorney?
Ang ako mangong friend, si Fiscal Jomar Bitita, nagsabot mi nga magkita dito. So, when I told him, mayroon ba kayong mga island dyan sa Roxas City? And he told me, kung asa man dapit, ato, wala mo ko lang ngayon na lang natin.
Unsay kausa ni ining imong paglangoy, o nga nung imog yud, gisuga lang imong kaugalingon, Attorney?
I am promoting three advocacies for that swim. Number one, the program of the city government, Clean Seas and Beaches. And number two, Roxas City Tourism. And number three, Healthy Lifestyle.
Unsay next nga swimming activities ni mo karun tuiga?
Na karong July, mo larga kong US. Naanapog ko'y giplanong 10 kilometers swim from Canada to the US.
Ugon sa iminsayo advice ni mo sa mga aspiring swimmers?
Sa akong ginimportante yung self-discipline and determination. Kay ang kanimugod nga sports, syempre kung endurance sports, like this open water swimming, kailangan lang yun siya preparation.
Dagang salamat, Attorney Inji Mar!